I was thinking that many children at home or nearby must be very proud that this loco is visiting different parts of Britain.
I'm not a big train lover, but I just thought I'd come and have a look. And obviously that guy before knew a lot about trains, but I don't know an awful lot. But I've heard of Flying Scotsman, and I thought it's like a really prestigious train. I saw it on the BBC News before, coming out of London. So I thought I'll just come down and have a look and stuff like that. So.